So much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to hit down below, hit a like, and if you're new to the channel, hit subscribe, because I make videos every single day. I had an enormous amount of fun making this little project, probably the second kind of project I've undertaken with the mill, and I learned a tremendous amount about how to use these tools and how to do things, and then of course I learned a lot about how to not do things. Plenty of things that I would do differently on the next one, but still absolute thrill to be able to do it, and the funny part is I spent far more on tooling than buying one of these things would have, but this was a lot more fun. Thank you for watching. I'll see you tomorrow.